Due to the rapid rate of infection, that we can no longer guarantee the safety of our players to continue to play.
Watching the truth.